Hey, Mom, I just want to say happy Mother's Day and that I love you and thank you for everything you've done for me. And as a token of my appreciation, I would like to dedicate these next few clips to you. I'm not going to say what they are. I'm just going to let you sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. And hope you enjoy my gift to you. Thank you.
I ain't never getting married.
Lisa, I don't need this. I swear to God, I do not need this right now, okay? I got a judge that's just aching to throw me in jail. An idiot who wants to fight me for $200. Slaughtered pigs. Giant loud whistles. I ain't slept in 5 days. I got no money, a dress code problem, and a little murder case, which in the balance holds the lives of 2 innocent kids. Not to mention your biological clock, my career, your life, our marriage. And let me see, what else can we pile on? Is there any more shit we could pile on to the top of the outcome of this case? Is it possible?
Maybe it was a bad time to bring it up.
Excuse me? Are you looking at me? Did you rub my lamp? Did you wake me up? Did you bring me here? And all of a sudden you're walking out on me? I don't think so. Not right now. You're getting your wishes, so sit down!
Mr. Gambini, are you mocking me with that outfit?
Mocking you? No. I'm not mocking you, Judge.
Then explain that outfit.
I bought a suit. You've seen it. Now it's covered in mud. This town doesn't have a one-hour cleaner, so I had to buy a new suit. Except that the only store you could buy a new suit in has got the flu. You get that? The whole store got the flu. So I had to get this in a secondhand store. So it's either wear the leather jacket, which I know you hate, or this. So I wore this ridiculous thing for you.
You on drugs?
Drugs? No. I don't take drugs.
I don't like your attitude.
What else is new?
I'm holding you in contempt of court.
Oh, there's a fucking surprise.
What'd you say?
What?
What'd you just say?
What'd I say? What?